You know, as you're looking now to continue homeschooling with your youngest and maybe the potential of, you know, different learning issues that come with Down syndrome, which often do, you know, just delays and things like that. What are you doing to prepare for that, or thinking ahead, or just, you know, this is the way we do it and then we're just going to kind of figure it out as we go along?
I'm doing some preparing. In Florida, we have this amazing scholarship that you can't get. Mm-hmm. You know what it is?
Yep.
The Gardner Scholarship. Mm-hmm. It's $10,000 of supplies. So yes. I don't, with knowing that now there's a waiting list, mm-hmm. but I know eventually she'll get on. But knowing that that's there, that brings some comfort. So I don't mm-hmm. have to penny pinch with her. I have a special medical program for her because she did have open heart surgery, and I think that placed her in, you know, kids that need extra support financially with medical bills.
Yes.
And mm-hmm. so the state of Florida is really, really nice to us. Mm-hmm. So we get that, and then we have, so that comes with OT and PT and speech.
That's incredible, because there's so many homeschool parents that really just scramble to try to get those services.
And so that's why that's another thing I do with my YouTube videos. If there's something that works for us that our speech mm-hmm. therapist or PT gives us, I try to put that on there. I've already gotten feedback, yeah, that they use it for their child. So
mm-hmm.
you can find anything on YouTube.
Yeah.
So we have that, and I listen to them. I also have an intervention specialist because they have another program down here. It's called Early Steps, and then we transition into Child Find, and then it transitions into the public school. But I believe Step Up for Kids takes on the Gardner Scholarship. I don't know all of it yet.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just trying to learn. I've gone to a convention that has all those organizations there that can kind of help. It's very mm-hmm. overwhelming. I know there's some disability funds. I'm just trying to learn and pick people's brains.
Mm-hmm.
So I can figure it all out and hopefully do the right thing and take advantage of what the community has to offer and, you know, mm-hmm. the, you know, government stuff has to offer. Because, I mean, OT and PT, I mean, all that, we have some amazing therapists.
Right.
And her mm-hmm. OT is leaving. I'm so sad.
Oh, yeah. I always tell people, like, when I talk to them, it's like you make your team, because these are the people that support. When you're homeschooling a child who has different needs, you do need a team behind you, because for various reasons.
And we have, so the one of the most important members of our team is my mother-in-law.
Because
she, when I have to run my kids to the doctor and therapy, she's always here at least once a week watching the boys and Hannah. And mm-hmm. she's on top of, well, she does the, you know, clean the bedroom 101. Mop the floors, and she does. Mm-hmm. I come home to a house that's clean, and so I really mm-hmm. don't think I'd be able to do what I do without her. And there's, I don't know how to thank her.
You'll find a way.
Yeah, she's awesome. I know a lot of people don't have that opportunity,